One of the few things about Texas is its own power grid.